Hello everyone, I'm Yidan Sun, and I would like to introduce our study focusing on genetics of food allergy. Previous studies have identified several genes related to food allergy. However, most studies were conducted in children, and little is known about the genetics of food allergy in adults. Our research used data from the Lifelines cohort, involving over 36,000 adults. Food allergy and allergen-specific food allergy were defined based on well-designed questionnaires and a previously published algorithm used to reduce the misclassification of self-report food allergies. We found a high co-occurrence of allergies to different foods, as well as the other atopic diseases within this population. We observed a notable co-occurrence of tree nuts and apple allergies with allergic rhinitis. Over 18% of individuals with these food allergies also reported symptoms of allergic rhinitis. We conducted a series of GWAS on food allergy and allergen-specific food allergies. We identified a genome-wide significant locus near the HLA-DPA1 genes related to hazelnut allergy. This locus was verified in the independent replication cohort. Two simple Mendelian randomization indicated that the allergic rhinitis is a significant carrier risk factor for hazelnut allergy in adults. In conclusion, this study investigates genetic susceptibility to food allergy in an adult population. One genome-wide significant locus near HLA-DPA1 was identified to be associated with hazelnut allergy. Co-occurrence of tree nuts and apple allergies with allergic rhinitis in adults is very common, and there may be a shared genetic basis.